Hello everyone, and welcome to Outlast. So today, we're gonna continue. Oh no, we're not gonna continue. We're gonna play this game. This is our main series right now. So let's just play this game and be scared, I guess. And we'll start a new game. And there's a continue one. Story time. I recorded the first episode of this. But it's on FLV, so I had to scrap it all because my editing software doesn't accept FLV files, so I have to re-record it. When I tried to record this game, a freaking thunderstorm happened and it freaking striked one of our It freaking stuck our electric thingy. I don't know what it's called, but so what happened was it overloaded the power, which messed up my power supply. So I had to get a new one. Unlucky indeed. Unlucky indeed. So let's just play the new game. Yeah, let's play a new game. And as you can see, I can wear black shirt now because. I'm recording this on a green screen. Well, you can see it. I'm gonna put it here. Green screen. And I'm wearing my Ram shirt right now. You probably can see it because it's blue. Ram shirt right here. So let's just play this game and be scared, I guess. Let's do it. Yeah, I've been rambling for about 2 minutes now. Sorry about that. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. I just ate. You're Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on Earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stories of other journalists who dare investigate. You'll seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Mount Massive Ass. Stay alive for as long as you can, record everything. You're not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of the Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. So yeah, let's play this game and be scared. Yeah. Mission of Salazar. Oh, sorry about that. Encourage ranchers and breeders to attend this weekend seminar on Beulah Avenue in Pueblo. So that's the Mount Massive Ass. Press. Official. Okay. Did I unmute it? Yeah, I already unmuted it, so let's play this game. Mount Massive Asylum. Go in, please. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot to get my light. Yeesh. So, but man. Okay, we'll get a confidential document. Okay, you don't know me, so this is the whistleblower from the DLC. You don't know me, I have to make this quick, they might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software control at Murkoff Psychiatric Systems facilities in Mount Massive. All sorts of NDAs I am very much breaking right now, but seriously, those guys. Terrible things happening there, I don't understand it. I don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talking about dream therapy, going too deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are getting hurt and Murkoff making money. So, he needs to be exposed. Yeah. There's our whistleblower, and we'll get our camera, our main source of traversing through the darkness of the Mount Massive Ass. There we go. Right click to turn it on. and mouse wheel to zoom it in, F to night vision. Pretty much, okay, let's just exit the car. Come on, dude, just exit the car, man. Alright, massive ass. Here we go. No! Okay. Objects are the, requires notebook, tab, get in your notes, and speak of, okay, notes. J for journals, yeah. Is there anything, is there something in here? No. Okay, the guards are not here. Let's proceed. Mount massive ass! Vet recorded, adding a notebook, press N to read it. Mount Massive Asylum. I started feeling sick just looking at this place. Mount Massive Asylum shut down amid scandal and government secrecy in 1971. Reopened by Merkel Psychiatric Systems in 2009 under the guise of a charitable organization. Cell phone reception cut off abruptly a mile out, more like a jammer than a lost signal. The Merkel Corporation has a long track of disguising profit as a charity. But never an American soul. Whatever they thought they could get out of this place has to be big. Okay, my file be the story that breaks the bastards. Here, big old Mount Massive Ass Hater. And there's military trucks. Is it recording though? Yes, it is. I had to look at the voice recording. Is it open? No. We'll just proceed. Through the back here. Yeah. Crash, hold down left control. Okay. So it's not toggling, it's holding. Let's just proceed. I can zoom in or out. You're going in there. You just have to cross these scaffoldings. Come on, what the heck? Yeah, I disabled motion blur because it causes dizziness. So, what's with the sound, dude? We're entering this place. Is there any batteries around, please? There's some batteries. Yeah, there's battery on the top right corner of the screen. Is there any batteries around here? No. No, here, not anything in here. Alright. There's something in here. Nothing. Okay. Maybe we can get some. No, there's no batteries in here. Hello? Hello? Okay, no one's here. I saw someone there. I got scared of my own hands. This. Wait, I'm gonna. Well, that. I got scared of my own hands. There's some batteries in here, somewhere around here. No? Fuck you, the TV. No one watches you. Nothing in here, alright. Okay, that one's over there. We'll just proceed. There's something here? No? Yeah, we need to make sure our camera is up all the time because it records some events. We'll check this room. There's a battery. Yeah, reds are used for infrared light of your camcorder. You can reload by pressing R. But we'll do that later. Since we don't need to reload our thing yet. There's a room here, let's check our documents. Merkov, so yeah, therapy status, wait, who's that? Initials WPH Billy. Okay, his name is Billy 19 male. Carl Houston, okay. Patriot claims to have progressed to self-directed lucid dream states, morphogenic engine activity observed at unprecedented state. Continuing stage 4 hormone schedule. Diagnosis spirometry revealed no bronchial accumulation, hematocrit, sensory vision again failed to separate erythrocytes. Highly worrisome. MRI to be notes. Bill asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff in the asylum. This represents a catastrophic breach in security despite Bill's claims that he discovered the truth in the blood of the dreams of the blood dreams of Dr. Treasure. Only Treasure comes because of Richard Treasure, yeah. Alright, alright. Can you exit, please? Some Dr. Treasure. I heard someone. No batteries in here. Okay, we'll proceed to this. Okay, we won't go in here yet then. We'll close this room. Thank you very much. Yeah, we can go through the Brent, really. With some sort of umbilical cord with a soda. Can I have the soda, please? So, please avoid contamination. Wash your hands. Is there something in the trash? Alright, there's nothing in here. We'll just go to the air vent for now. Yeah, since Atlas 2 is coming right up, I think I'm gonna play both Atlas series at the same time to there's someone there. So he's the one on the wall. So yeah, I'm gonna play both Atlas series at the same time. And so that it'll be double scary. Scary dog. Let's drop down. Yeah, we'll drop down. Some dead guy, let's close the door. Screw you. Hey, where's the head at, dude? Oh, we can move him? That's cool. Oh, that dude's still alive. I'm calling it right now. He's still alive. I didn't see you there. It's weird. Yes, still alive. Some head collection.
You got out. The variants.
Variants.
You can't fight them.
There's heaps of body with their heads.
Unlock the main doors.
Oh, you're control. Handsome, dude. Main doors with security control. Got it. Noted. Oh, I can hear someone. Yeah, I heard someone. We'll proceed. What the heck? Yeah, someone went in here. The bathroom with a hand in it. We're gonna replace our battery. Okay, a broken mirror. Some sort. Alright, alright, alright. This is locked, I think. So we'll just not go there. Yeah, we'll just go. Yeah!
Little pig.
Hey ho! That's one fat guy. Okay, so that guy is the one who beheads those guys. So they're the variants. That's my.
And who are you?
And I'm sorry for hearing someone playing. My freaking sister playing her bass.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle.
An apostle?
Your life, son. You have a call.
Just because I have a camera, that doesn't mean I'm the apostle, you know? Maybe I'm shooting, adult videos for the asylum. You never know that, dude. You never know that. Skip the asylum. Security control to unlock. Access the security control to unlock the main doors. Okay, there's some dudes over here. Oh, wait, how long am I recording? 15 minutes. Got some journals. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're not gonna read all of the notes. Well, let's read that one. Okay, we'll exit this one. Oh, of course we can open that. Well, I think this is a good place to end this episode. Yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. Did you guys like this video? Did you guys like the new face cam? And now I don't have to wear all white t-shirt because it's already good. And I'm wearing a black t-shirt because of I think blue screen is kind of bad for recordings because it's closest to black when you add the similarity to it. Well, I'm not going to into details from it, so let's just end this episode here. I'm gonna end this episode here. Stay tuned for the next one. I'm gonna also do Outlast 2 if it's released. Well, it's the 24th of April now, and it's probably gonna release tomorrow, so I'm gonna do my best to download it and play it, and I think it's alive, flying everywhere. Yeah, I'll do my best to play it as fast as I could, so let's just end this here, and thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed, share it with your friends, subscribe for more Outlast and some other games. This is our main series right now. The sub-series are Attack on Titan, Wings of Freedom, and Layers of Fear. I'm probably gonna add more to it. So stay tuned, and we're gonna end this episode here. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. I already said that. And don't forget to click the bell to be notified of future uploads. And I'll see you guys and girls in the next video. Thanks for watching.